Good morning, everybody. Welcome to a new school year. This is Mr. V, Dean of Students at Freeport High School. In this clip, we're going to talk about entering the school in the mornings and leaving the school at the end of the day. Come on. So this is door A, one of four entrances the students can use in the morning. This entrance will be used for bus drop-offs until 7:15 in the morning. After 7:15, it can be used for students who walk to school or get dropped off. And this is door N, the second entrance that you can use. And this is door I, the last entrance the students will use.
Upon arrival, students will be temperature checked with their non-contact thermometers. We will also be checking face coverings and making sure that your outfits are school appropriate. Once you are entering the building, you need to report to your first hour or your fifth period class, or you may attend breakfast. At the end of the day, at 1:25, students need to leave the building immediately. Once you are out of the building, you're not going to be allowed to come back in.